Hi everyone, I'm Katie Dashiel. I'm the content marketing manager at Supplemental Healthcare. And I'm really excited to be joined today by Shannon McPeak, who is the founder of Operation Happy Nurse. She is an RN, BSN, and was previously a travel nurse. So she really does understand firsthand the challenges and struggles that nurses are facing today, which made her start her nonprofit, Operation Happy Nurse. So with that, I'll kind of turn it over to her to talk more about her organization and kind of what they do, what their resources are to help nurses today.
Hey guys, thanks so much for having me. Just a little bit about myself. Again, I'm Shannon McPeak. I'm a neonatal ICU nurse, and I was a travel nurse for just over 2 years. I went to New York, Seattle, LA, Sydney, Australia, and then San Diego. And I've stayed in San Diego because it's lovely here. I was staff in Washington, DC for 2 years before travel nursing. And during my time period there as a staff nurse, I experienced a lot of stress and anxiety associated with the profession. I felt like I hadn't really had to cope with certain things up until that point in my life, and I was coping with them at the age of 22, and it proved extremely difficult for me to get through. So that was back in 2018, 2017, 2016. And so I actually developed the idea for Operation Happy Nurse in 2018, all pre-pandemic. And we did some studies that showed that this was in fact a problem prior to even the pandemic happening, and that many nurses were struggling with stress, anxiety, and depression. So hence the start of Operation Happy Nurse. We're a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and we offer a free stress relief community for nurses. We don't feel that nurses should have to pay for their stress relief when they spend their lives caring for other people. It's our turn to care for them in return. So I'm going to just share my screen. I've got a little presentation that I'm going to go through just to kind of guide you through our research and what our website entails. All right, so again, Operation Happy Nurse, we're out to fight stress, anxiety, and depression in the nursing profession. Our goal is to decrease stress, anxiety, and depression by offering this community to improve overall mental health and physical well-being. We're 501c3 certified, and we're actually national in scope, which is pretty cool because we launched our community in December of 2020. Why did we start this? Well, essentially, again, what I was explaining is I, at the start of my career, just experienced crippling anxiety. I began to develop an OCD that had never existed in me before. I was not coping positively. I was becoming withdrawn. I was kind of losing the personality that I had once had. And one of my friends told me that I really needed to figure out what was going on with me and figure out a better way to handle it, because I was going to lose people around me if I didn't. So I started researching a bunch of different ways to stress relieve. And then I started researching if I was alone in this matter, because the entire time I was going through this, I thought that I was. Turns out in 2018, we did a survey of 102 nurses, and 80% of the respondents reported suffering stress, anxiety, and depression as a result of their job, showing that it was most acute at the start of their career, but did span the entirety of their career. And 52% of respondents reported that there was nothing available to them to help when sentinel events occurred or to help their mental health. And the second most common answer for resources was debriefing. And as we all know, some hospitals can do this really well, and some hospitals are not as good at the debriefing process. So we realized that, you know, there was an issue, and we needed to fix it. So in 2018, we started building the idea of what Operation Happy Nurse would be. We started speaking to other people, figuring out what it could be, what our goals were, all of that. And then come December of 2020, we actually launched the stress relief community. Due to the pandemic, there has been also a large emphasis on mental health in the nursing profession, because statistics are showing that nurses are now going through a severe mental health crisis, which is kind of funny because we were already going through an issue with mental health, and now it's just kind of exacerbated. And I think also the focus is now on it. So Vivian actually did a survey in 2021 of 1,273 nurses, and 43% of the respondents stated that they were considering leaving the healthcare profession in its entirety by 2021. 44% of respondents younger than 40 are considering leaving like their specific profession, and 44% of respondents strongly disagree that their employer was doing enough to support their mental health, which is, you know, really scary. The turnover rate among registered nurses in the U.S. hospitals climbed to 18.7% last year alone, a rise of nearly 3 percentage points since 2019. And not only is this an issue for the nurses who also stay in the profession, because then our patient ratios get worse and then the mental health on them is even worse, but nobody needs to be forced to stay into the profession. But it also costs a significant amount of money for hospitals to replace just one nurse. So this is an issue that we really need to be focusing on, and we need to focus on the individual and address that nurses are under a significant amount of stress, and we need to do something to help them. So our community, again, is free of charge, regardless of your tenure level or specialty. We're national and in reach. We are currently in 38 states, but that doesn't mean if you're in the grayed out states, you still can be a part of our community. We just haven't had any nurses yet sign up from those areas. So we're welcoming and happy to have you if you are in those states. We have all specialties on there. We have 479 members thus far and growing daily. And we, our main social media outlet is on Instagram, and we do have updates about Operation Happy Nurse and small little stress relief things to do there and that sort of thing. So you guys should definitely check that out to stay up to date on the community. What do we offer the nurses in the stress relief community? We have a book club. We have nutritional support, which includes weekly recipes, a nutritional blog written by registered dietitians. And we are about to launch a section where you can actually ask these dietitians whatever questions you may have regarding nutrition, dietitian, your health and wellness, any of that, and they will email you back or write a blog about it, just to make sure that all your questions are being answered in regards to your health and wellness. We have discussion boards. We have a nurse insights blog written by nurses telling stories that maybe they didn't feel that they could tell, or that they feel like other nurses need to know, or maybe just educational things. We have blogs written anonymously. So if you have a story that you really feel the need to tell, please let us know and we can help you. We can help you tell that story. We have a therapist-based blog written by a licensed clinical social worker. She talks about finding easy access to mental health things like therapy. We know that it can be kind of expensive, so she tries to help you find therapy that works for your budget. She also talks you through if you're having a panic attack, that sort of thing. And she does this through her blogs. She also is available to answer questions via blog posts. So if you have any questions regarding mental health resources or anything along those lines, you can email her or email our team and she will write a blog post about it. We do playlists of the month because we all know that music can really change our mood in 0.2 seconds. So we feature playlists each month that a nurse is feeling or a member of our team is feeling that is just helping them get through maybe a difficult period of time, or if they are going through something, they just go straight to this playlist because it does lift their mood. We have fitness, yoga, and meditation videos, social events. We have a fundraiser coming up in San Diego. It's a sip and shop, but we also do, we're about to start monthly cooking classes, and we have a financial advisor who does monthly meetings regarding that. And we're continuing to grow and increase our events, but you can also add your own events in our community. If you want to have a meetup in your area, you can create your own event for that purpose, and we will feature it on our email and social media and all of that jazz. We have a stress management podcast, which is pretty cool. We explore random stress relievers that aren't actively talked about. It's called Happy Hour with Operation Happy Nurse. Our current season is about horticulture therapy, so guided gardening. And in between each season, we interview mental health advocates. We most recently interviewed Ben Higgins and Tira Scobie. Ben Higgins is from The Bachelor and Tira Scobie is on the show Riverdale and Nurses. So talking to those people have been really incredible because we're realizing that some of these problems are universal problems and that in fact we aren't alone in the feelings that we are feeling. We also have giveaways and discounts. We do monthly discounts and monthly giveaways. The discounts are on our website once you sign up. They range anywhere from 10 to 30% off, if not even more than that. And for those who are in dire need of help, we do have emergency hotlines. If you need immediate action, you need to call someone right now, we do have hotlines for that purpose. So these pages are just kind of to show you what our site looks like. I didn't show you all of them, but just a few so that I didn't confuse you. But if you want to sign up, you can go and take a look at them. But on the left over here is the Seven Husbands and Evelyn Hugo. That's our current book choice of the month. And we're actively discussing it right now. And then we'll move on and have our members help choose the next book. We also do meditation, and you get to choose by your instructor. We're adding a new instructor in this next round of videos that are coming out. And so you'll get to have access to a multitude of different people, whoever you vibe with for your guided meditations. We have physical fitness. We categorize them by length of time, because as nurses, sometimes after you work a 12 and a half hour shift, you don't want to do a 40 minute video. You just want a quick and easy, simple 20-minute workout to decompress, to keep your health and wellness up. So we categorize it by length. How long are you able to work out today? And then we have a list of awesome videos from amazing people, all who are certified to be able to help do this. And we are also recycle them through. So we keep ones that are really popular and bring in new ones all the time, just to make sure that we're getting new and different content that might match your personality and your special and your needs. And then we have yoga. We also, again, rank those by how long you can do it for that period of time. And they are also all certified to be able to teach yoga. Chef Jen, she's amazing. She is actually a chef, not just a food connoisseur, but she is a chef, and she does weekly recipes for us, ranging from desserts to entrees, sides, snacks, salads, all that jazz, and they're delicious. I'm hopeful to have her start making videos for them as well, so that you can really, you know, get the full one-on-one experience there. Nutrition Hacks, again, that is written by our registered dietitians. They kind of think about what could be helpful to nurses specifically and write based on that. And then they also answer any questions that you may have. Our team, again, I'm Shannon McPeak. I'm the founder. I'm a NICU nurse. We've got Julia Kivistik. She's amazing in the nonprofit world. Dr. Pamela Caragori, she is the Dean of Purdue School of Nursing. Mallory Walker, she's a pediatric nurse practitioner with the IU Health Arnett Realm. Julie Doig McPeak, she's the founder of Provisor Marketing and Director of Marketing for Operation Happy Nurse. Samantha Reen, she's a PACU nurse and our board secretary. Kylie is our board treasurer and works for Citigroup. And the rest of our team is amazing. Also amazing volunteers who do anything from our social media to personal training, physical therapists, chiropractors, chefs, dietitians, discussion board moderators, nurses, etc. So if this is something you also want to get involved in, you can just email us on our website. And we always need volunteers to help us with any aspect of the site and of the community. So it's free to sign up. Just you can head to www.operationhappynurse.org/register. And if you're not a nurse, we are in desperate need of donations, whether that's content, products, or services. Just email us there as well. And sponsorships, we are also teaming up with multiple different organizations so that we can leverage our mutual marketing and assets to help spread the word about this amazing organization for nurses, because it's time that we focus on the caregiver. It's time to care for that caregiver. So if you guys have any questions, please just let me know.
Awesome. So if anyone does have any questions, go ahead. If you're on Zoom, you can type them in the chat or the Q&A. If you're on Facebook Live, you can type them in the comments. We will have a recording up of this afterwards. So if we do have any questions come in, I'll be sure to let Shannon know. But we are giving away some of our Travelers Week t-shirts, so if that incentivizes anyone to speak up and ask a question, feel free to. But overall, thank you so much for sharing all that. It's really cool to see that you have so many resources available to nurses. I hadn't heard about the guided gardening, so that's a really cool one. And just as a reminder that these are free resources for nurses, no matter where you are in the U.S., and we're just excited to be able to start working with you guys. and to also help nurses find these resources as well. So I don't see any questions coming through, but if you do have them, like I said, you can comment afterwards on the recording or send me an email, and we'll be sending out the recording afterwards. But thanks again, Shannon, for taking the time to talk about operations.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Thanks, guys.
Bye, guys.